Hello, we're next going to look at dichotomous by interval ratio correlations. The problem that we'll have a look at is what is the relationship between gender and how Australian you perceive yourself to be, ranging from 1 not very Australian through to 10 very Australian. So that's A1 and B12. Let's get our descriptive statistics for A1 and B12. So we already know about gender, it's roughly 50-50 split, and for Australianness we can see that there's a reasonable spread of the data, although it's negatively skewed. So there's a ceiling effect here, possibly for the higher levels of Australianness. To get a graph of that, we can go to Graphs, Legacy Dialogues, Scatter, and put in our predictor variable on the x-axis, which will be gender, and for B12, Australianness, that can go on the y-axis. And we have a scatter plot that looks like this, which we can improve by double-clicking on the graph to go into the chart editor, and then adding a line of best fit, which has a negative slope. These are our males, these are our females. So females perceive themselves to be slightly less Australian. And we can now close out of that graph and get the correlation between these two variables, which will be the point biserial correlation. Australianness and gender. And the correlation is 0.036, and it's non-significant. So we could write that like this. R, because it's a Pearson product moment correlation, but since it's done with dichotomous data, RPV equals 0.04. I'm ignoring the sign because that is arbitrary. We could have coded males and females around the other way and got the opposite result. So there is a small relationship that is non-significant, with the trend being towards males perceiving themselves to be slightly more Australian.